I'm Monica from Oxford, and I work with people that have got experience of sleeping rough and homelessness. It doesn't matter what people think of you, you know, as long as you believe in yourself and you love yourself. Just look in the mirror and tell yourself that, you know, that you love yourself and that you are worthy. Don't ever give up.